Thousands of tired people are beginning to find that going to the mountains is going home. That wildness is a necessity. And that mountain parks and reservations are useful not only as fountains of timber and irrigating rivers, but as fountains of life. The mountains are calling, and I must go.